Oh my gosh.
What's up, guys? How you guys doing today? So as you guys can see, I am wearing my all-white merchandise today, my white and gold merchandise. If you guys remember a couple days ago, I busted my ass.
Oh my god!
And destroyed, like, this entire shirt and pants. There was black stains all over. Luckily, we did get it out after washing it. So I'm rocking it again. If you guys are interested, link is down below at the very top of the description. You can get this on my website, which is lance210.com. You guys can see all my merchandise on there. And we also have white and gold pop sockets too, which are pretty dope. But me and Lizzie are gonna head down to Venice right now. We're gonna meet up with Jesse over there. And we were gonna try and shoot like a little cool cinematic scene for my vlog today.
Once again, I do have all white on again today. Let's just hope I don't bust my ass or destroy these shoes this time.
Holy traffic.
Yep.
It's gonna take a while. So this elevator is out of order. I've never noticed this before, but they actually have a door that closes it.
Oh, blues, oh geez.
Jesse just got these, they're not even out yet.
Royal blue OGs, all you sneakerheads really know. These, I don't think they've done this colorway since like 1985.
Shit. And that's crazy.
They're hard, dude.
Not even out.
Gotta get you a pair.
Hey.
I've been wanting a pair of ones. I haven't had some ones in a while. I'm gonna keep them in there. I'm happy right now. Get you a pair, because you're on that Hypebeast NMD shit. You need to get you some Nikes, man.
So Jesse is going to be shooting this little like cinematic scene for the vlog today. I hope you guys will enjoy it. We're going to be headed out pretty soon. We're just waiting on Andy right now. Just wrapping up a few things.
I'm going to give you a little Jesse filmmaking portion of the Lance 210 vlog. So I guess we'll warn y'all when it's about to go down.
But yeah, it's going to be dope.
A little montage.
Cleaning out your lenses right now. Yeah, Does this thing work good?
Yeah, it's good. Like you go in here, you don't need dust out of there because you don't want to put your finger in there.
Yeah, exactly.
Good thing you have. But I'm going to be shooting. I'm going to be lightweight. I'm not going to go too crazy because I was thinking of bringing fucking movies and all this shit. But I'm going to just hit you with this 240 glass, which is super cinematic.
Dope.
And
Is it A7S?
I don't even think I need audio. I'm going to use no audio. This
is we don't need it. All we just need
visuals.
Music behind it.
Super
the diamond play button, man. Yeah. That's a goal right there. That thing's sick looking.
I don't know. Almost got two. Well, Gina will have the other one, but
yeah.
Almost.
We're going to be riding this thing. Me and Lizzie are going to go on here. I did bring my boosted board, but I'll probably record some of that later on today.
This is straight relationship goals, what y'all are going to do on this. You know that.
For real?
Right?
It's going to be dope.
Like, oh, that's so cute. They could get married. Do you get that yet?
All the time. All the time. Bro, I'm only 20. I'm only 20. People saying, when you get married.
I got married when I was 20. Divorced at 21, but that's a different story for a different time.
Nice shirt, Beavis and Butthead. It has it written all over. That's funny.
That was a bad impression, but I do love Beavis. He's like, I am Cornholio. I need tippy for my bunghole.
I am Cornholio. I need tippy for my bunghole.
Yeah, my friend Aiden always like reenacts that. Snoop's loops, good source of buds. Alright, here it is. Jesse's got two of these. You ready, girl?
Yeah.
Hopefully we don't fall.
Oh gosh. I feel like you're gonna make us fall.
Nah. Alright, hop on, girl.
I don't trust you.
Alright, so
I'll never get on a dirt bike with you.
The easier
this is the acceleration right here. Look, I only got 70% battery now.
That's right.
Does this shit die quick?
Just hold this one here.
The best way to ride it is if she's in the front and you're in the back.
Sick. Hold on.
Why is that?
It's just easier. You have a better balance. She has a place to put her feet. She can put her feet up a little bit. Like, try it both ways. Do one block that way and then do one block the other way and see what you
do. Alright. Alright, so I'm on the back now. Lizzie's in the front. It is a little bit easier, but still a little sketch. Lizzie's hair is blowing all in my face over here. She's putting her hair up now. Hopefully it's a little easier. What's up, man? What's going on? Got some pretty cool shots. We're still out here getting some shots, but stopped for a little drink real quick. Lizzie got a coconut. They have coconuts and got a smoothie. Lizzie just got a slice of pizza again. Is it good? Cool. Lizzie goes to get another piece of pizza for me, and she comes back with everything.
You did?
Yo, so what Andy just said was so funny. He's like, is it fucking raining or am I getting shit on?
Yeah.
He looked up, I heard some seagulls fly by.
Yeah, because it's so sunny out, but I feel like it's like a sun shower.
Yeah, I felt a little drizzle.
There's no clouds.
A little jizzle.
Jizzle.
Alright, we're about to do some yoga. I am terrible at this, but we're gonna learn. We're trying to get some cool shots, like I said once before.
Go acro
yoga. Acro yoga. even take a few pics as well. That's my instructor. Alright.
It's gonna be great. Take off your fake Yeezys.
Not even Yeezys.
I know.
Dude, Yeezys, though.
So you're gonna lift your legs up and you're gonna put your feet on her hip bones. This is a leg workout for you.
Yeah. Go. Leg workout.
Yeah, exactly.
Leg day.
Leg day.
Lift your up with your hands. And you want your legs to be out and your so straighten them all. Straighten them all the way. Good. And then keep your keep her hands under her shoulders. That'll help. Your feet a little bit more towards you. There you go. Right there. Solid. Now you're doing it. Let go.
Let go.
Bird. Nailed it. Yep. And like walk your feet up right to his shoulder.
What the?
So wait, hold on, not yet. Let me explain it.
Ah, my fault! You were so close, you like tapped it. Ow!
You didn't let go of my ankle! You're showing your toe on my butt!
Yeah, you like it.
That's
another class, we'll teach that later. Okay. That's
a class I teach.
Bring them back, like your feet over your hips. Oh.
Well, that was interesting. We're gonna try and do one where Jesse can do it as well with us.
All right, prop the camera out. Let's go try this out.
What am I doing?
Sit up. Wrap your feet around Jesse's.
What the fuck? What?
Like you're. That makes no sense. You're gonna wrap your legs around Jesse's.
Do you want me to show you?
Yeah, just. Yeah,
okay.
Don't
play. Ready? That was so close.
Yo, it's my fault, Lance. It's my fault.
Let's try this again. Don't kick me in the ball.
No, I know why it happened.
So I jumped on. I caught.
There you go.
Sit up.
Sit up.
No.
Press his arm. Okay, let's yeah, Lance, don't be so loud.
Yeah, yeah. I know they are, they're just smiling. Why are you looking at me, bro?
You
stop wobbling! Stop it!
Sit up more with your chest.
Sit
yeah,
up.
There you go.
Alright, so we're gonna add Lizzie's part on now, and then we're gonna all do it together.
Oh, you filming when you got chased in the nuts?
Yeah!
Alright, there's no way I can do it, man.
Okay, alright, that's not gonna work.
Jump. Really you jump off it.
It's not gonna work. We can get me up there, but Lizzie can't get up there.
Alright, so Lance is gonna do a really challenging pose.
There you go. And then the other bit. Yep, and now the other
bit. Okay,
now you can
Where's your
oh,
helmet?
Not yet!
Where's my Did we do it?
I don't think you should do that pose.
I'll do it if there's a bed behind us.
Yeah, screw it. Finally accomplished my lifetime dream of getting kicked in the nuts by Jesse.
Dude, I really got you in the nuts, I was right next to it.
Very close.
I thought I cleanly kicked you in the nuts. I'm just like.
It was like so close. It was like a fucking centimeter, bro. We're good though. They're really used to this. Damn. Look at that dog just running everywhere. He don't know where he wants to go. All right, we're about to head back to Jesse's place. Lizzie's running around right now. Don't crash. Yeah, it's faster when there's not two of us on there. Especially her, she weighs like 100 flat.
Cutie, can I get that number?
What do you want, that number?
Can I get that number?
You want that number? Chokes her. You want that number? Yeah, yeah. An old man ain't supposed to cry. Got a slice of pizza again. Is that good? Cool. We just wrapped up the cinematic shots. Jesse is about to edit it for me, so huge props to him. If you guys want to check out his channel, I'll leave his link down below. You can go subscribe to him if you want. Go check it out. Tell him I sent you. But we're going to get this edited right now, and he's going to do that for me. He's a lot better at this than I am.
I'm going to teach you some things.
Yeah, he's really good. Jesse puts a lot of time into his stuff, too. Like, it's a lot harder when you're editing, like, a 20 to 30 minute video every single day. If I was to do, like, a 5-6 minute video every day, I can easily do, like, all these crazy and funny edits and stuff. But, you know, I edit everything by myself. I don't pay anyone to edit my stuff, so.
I know, like, who are these vloggers that do?
There are some vloggers I know that
do. That kind of upsets me though a little bit.
It's like cheating.
The daily vlog, like, daily vlogging is like an art form in itself.
Yeah, it's like,
and like
they're daily, cheating the system.
Like my boy Charles Trippy, he's been doing it since 2009, never missed a day, and he's edited every one of his vlogs. Him or his girlfriend.
Like, I respect that so much when you edit your own stuff. Like, yeah, it's super convenient to pay somebody to edit my stuff.
But that just shows that he does it for the love.
Exactly.
People that get him edited for them, are they doing it for the love? Or is like, here's my day, go make it art for me. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Like, that's not art.
Yeah. Like, I understand if you need the convenience and, like, the free up time and stuff. But I'd much rather edit my stuff on my own.
Look how good these shots are.
And obviously, this is an exception because it's Jesse's vision and he wants to edit it.
Right, because I'm gonna teach you.
Yeah.
Look how buttery these shots are. That camera's so crispy.
Aww.
I wanted you guys to ride with the surfers. I'm like, go, while the surfers are here. You didn't go.
This thing is super reflective.
That's what you use out when you're out and about doing, you know what I mean?
Now it makes it look like it's a silhouette on you.
Well, it's definitely because I'm blasting you with light. Then you put it away like this.
Hey. I could barely see, like, that whole time. Lizzie's hair kept blowing in my face. Even when it was up in a ponytail, I keep, like, peeking around.
I didn't want my hair up in a ponytail, but I didn't have a choice.
We got fucking Andy smoking a blunt in the back. And then it's me in the background just shaking my head.
That's great.
Did that make it in?
Yeah, that's funny. I'm misriding this thing. I had one and it broke, unfortunately. Jesse's telling me how dangerous the vlog game is. You want to shine some light on people?
Yeah, because all day, if you're doing it daily, just imagine as a human being, imagine you guys at home that are watching this, right? And just imagine all day, every day, you have like this little thing that you have to do, and it's vlog everything, you know?
Yeah.
And that weighs on you, man. Sometimes you want to just live your life without thinking about that.
Yeah, like Jesse once told me, it's like just put the camera down for a minute and actually like enjoy like what's around you. And I totally understand that. I get
but
it.
But you still can't fully immerse yourself in the world because you're still thinking about that.
Yeah, exactly.
And it's a dangerous world.
So this is how it is when you start vlogging. It's really cool when you first start vlogging because like your thoughts aren't like that. You're just like, oh, this is really cool. Let me vlog that. But then when you get really into it, like a year or two into it, you're like, oh shit. That's a perfect thing to vlog. You need to vlog that. It's like you. It's like every little thing that you see that would be slightly interesting, you gotta pick the camera up for it. You and that's what you're talking about.
You always think about it. So you gotta like, even if you're like, you stop doing it, you still think about it until you completely stop. But like when you started in the beginning vlogging, you were doing it for fun. You loved to watch yourself back and the things you did in the day. Yeah. You enjoyed that. Not many people watched you. There was no pressure. So if you didn't do it tomorrow, it didn't matter. If you didn't vlog something, it didn't matter. Not many people watched.
Yeah.
Now that you have this big following of people watching and you're on the schedule, you're in it.
Yeah.
You're in it. And it's hard.
Yeah.
And a lot of people, I remember a lot of people.
But it's also addicting. It's hard to break out of that shell.
Oh yeah, no, you want to film everything.
Yeah.
You feel like you didn't even live that moment unless you filmed it.
That is true.
So it's like, you're like, oh shit, this awesome moment happened in my life, but I didn't film it. So to you, now you feel like it never really happened.
Yeah, and then I had to explain it to them. I'm like, okay, I wish I always said something like, I wish I could have showed you guys, but then I have to go and explain what happened.
You just explain it to them. You're also explaining it to yourself to make you feel like why you didn't vlog it.
Yeah.
So like yesterday I met the RZA. I met the whole Wu-Tang Clan. I didn't bring a camera. I didn't film anything. They're my idols. The RZA is on my bucket list. And I didn't film anything. And as much as I'd like to. And then to me, I leave, I'm like, it never really happened. I had no documentation of that.
Yeah.
And it did happen.
But it did happen.
The vlog ruined that for me.
Yeah.
Yeah, so that's...
It's almost the same thing as, like, telling your friends you met, like, a famous celebrity, and they're like, what proof? You know what I mean? What proof do you have?
But it's almost like proof to you. I don't know. But sometimes it's really... So, but it's really nice to have all this documentation of your
life. It really is. Because, like, one day when I'm old, like 60 years old, and I want to show my kids what I did one day, like, they can just go watch, like, my entire timeline, you know? It's really cool.
I mean, to have that, all those memories. But those memories are sometimes more important to live through your eyes and your, like, for real, than to have it documented for later.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? Because even if you had it filmed, you watch it back later, it's not as great as it was in person.
Yeah. So for anyone who is an up-and-coming vlogger, just keep that in mind. Like, it is true what he's saying, that, you know, it's like, it takes a lot out of you, and you definitely do get to that point where you're like, oh, fuck, I need to vlog this, I need to vlog that, I need to vlog that. You know what I mean? To get footage and everything. Don't get me wrong, I enjoy it. This lighting is fucking amazing, by the way. Holy shit. I enjoy it, I really do. But I understand what Jesse's saying at the same time. Lizzie's been taking pictures with her Polaroid camera. We took this one outside. Me and Lizzie are headed back to Hollywood right now. Probably got like an hour drive.
Oh gosh.
Yeah, we're hitting rush hour. I love this, it's 7 o'clock and it's still pretty light out. An hour and 6 minute drive. We got some clothes that my stylist dropped off. Just got back to Hollywood. If you guys remember yesterday, I got all these funnel cakes, and you pretty much just heat them up really quick in the oven. And unfortunately, I don't have confection or sugar, so I'm gonna go to the store really quick. We're gonna try and get that, and then I am gonna make one. And then I think Alex and Aiden might come over afterwards. There we are, some powdered sugar. All right, let's take them out. We got plenty in here. We gotta preheat to 450.
Oh, 450?
Yeah, you put it to 400.
Oops.
These are like the best funnel cakes ever. Come in! Why do they ring the doorbell? It's not even locked. When you're dumb, Aggie.
About a week ago, they just came in finally. They're the brand new ones, but yeah.
What are
they? I think they're pretty sick.
What?
The brand new Yeezys.
You got the new Yeezys?
Yeah, I got
bro,
the new Yeezys.
Bro, dumb fresh.
Thanks, bro. I wanted to come like you today.
Oh, did
do
you?
I look like you?
What, the hair?
I look like Lance? No, I wanted to dress kind of like you, but I had all of Yeezys and stuff.
How are you dressing like me?
I wanted to wear like track clothes and stuff.
This isn't track clothes, it's a fucking bomber jacket with like
no joggers.
Aiden just said the funniest thing. He's like, even when your feet are swole. So many fucking veins.
Yeah, bro, I've been working on my foot gains.
Yeah, just maybe your I see some marks and shit too. I think you're just your shoes are probably way too tight.
Huh? No, I don't know, man. They were tied dumb tight in the hallway. You know why? Because Alex was wearing my shoes, and they're like really big.
Oh, yeah.
So they were tied like
so he had to tighten them a lot.
Yeah.
Bro, I am addicted to these things. This is my second one. I'm about to eat a third, man.
How long did these stay in the oven for?
Like 4 minutes they go in. 3-4 minutes. Aren't these addicting?
Yes.
So good.
How many of these do you think you could eat in a day, realistically?
20.
I feel like you could.
I know, it's so easy. You can have another one, bro.
I was mad that you asked me if I wanted one because now I want another one.
Go ahead, bro. We have plenty.
Bro, they're so good.
We have plenty. Trust me, man. If I run out, just buy more. A whole nother 96 pack. We're all about to have another sherbet as well, man. They're so good.
No shame, bro.
This is my new addiction. Well, it's an old addiction that is now another new addiction because I haven't had it in so long. Hey. Let's go.
Why do they call them funnel cake if they don't look like funnels?
Because you use a funnel to make the cake. Yeah.
What, do you like drizzle it?
Yeah.
Oh, shit. That makes sense.
Drizzle and jizzle. Because you jizzle the... You drizzle the funnel cake, and then you jizzle the powdered sugar.
And after you eat the cake, you do that.
No. Yeah.
Yeah, Tarzan's FaceTime this.
Hey!
Yo, why is the fire... Why is the fire alarm going off?
He set it off. Oh shit, I just dropped that.
What's up?
What's that mean?
That means the fire alarm's going off.
It means your fucking building's on fire.
He's like, what's that mean? There's flames in the back.
When you've never been through a fire drill before.
I don't know if it's real or fake, but maybe you should.
Check out your window or something.
Like, look out the window.
I did.
Walk out in the hallway and see if like people are leaving.
Oh, you lost connection. Or you're losing connections, laggy as hell. He has no idea what's going on.
Yo, Alex, dude.
Really? It's coming from your left.
Oh my gosh. Yo, Alex FaceTime this, the fire truck's going by. Shit. Yo, call him. Call Alex.
Oh my gosh. Alex had no idea what was going on either. It's just, no, it's fine. Yeah.
Oh my god, the fire alarm going off.
Did you leave the apartment?
I'm about to find out.
How many is this today?
Just now, four.
No, four, all right, what? Just now?
Yeah, this is my
Did fourth. You have any this morning?
One or two.
So five total today.
That's it?
Yeah, what? That's
it. I can house like 20 of these.
How did this happen?
I don't know, I wasn't even over here today.
What is that?
My there cupcakes. Are fucking cupcakes all over the floor.
What the fuck?
I didn't even go over here today.
Damn. Well, that's one way to make sure you eat healthy.
Right?
Let me get one.
Do you want
one? I'm down.
Good.
5 second rule.
Bro, it's been there for like a long ass time.
Yeah, but I've only known for like 5 seconds.
I guess that counts.
Let me just get a cupcake.
I'm gonna open up this chair that we got the other day. A company actually sent it over to us. It's Secret Lab, so I'm gonna check this out now. Lizzie always loves putting these things together, so she's about to go in.
I love building, I don't know why.
Dude, this is a legit chair, man.
Oh, it's sick as fuck. Look at that.
Is this padded and everything?
Yeah, it looks really comfy.
Wow.
Where'd that knife go?
Can you? It'll be my office chair. For the office that I don't have.
It's like a pillow and everything?
Yeah.
Sick.
Can you hand me the knife?
The knife? Yes.
Oh!
Never hand a knife like that.
No, so why did you just do it?
Savage. I just come out and this is what Aiden's looking like. The usual. Just two cupcakes looking like titties on your forehead.
That one looks like
yeah.
Forehead titties.
Forehead titties.
Never did this before?
No.
It's good for your skin, apparently.
I never did this beforehand.
Yeah. Wow. I see what you did there.
Now Aiden's addicted to this thing. It's hitting off his head. How is it? Does it work good? Oh, that shit goes back far.
It just breaks.
I'm not gonna lie, I would piss my pants if it just
right? If it just fucking snapped, Lizzie just completed it.
But anyway, Lance and I just put together this chair real quick.
Yeah.
Now Lizzie's using it.
Yeah.
Lizzie's using it. What do you think of it?
Did we do a good job?
It took like, what, 15 minutes?
Yeah, a piece of cake.
Yeah. But anyway, now we're playing Call of Duty. Guys, literally, if it wasn't for this game, you might not be watching Lance right now.
Right? This is like...
When you think about it.
Yeah, like, I used to do, like, Call of Duty commentaries and stuff back in the day on YouTube. And that's kind of like what made me first start making YouTube videos.
Like, when you think about it, this is kind of what got you... Like, video games is what got you into social media.
Yeah.
It's like...
Because I started posting... I posted, like, stupid, funny videos before, yeah. But... Video games really got me into social media.
That's what got you, like,
and I like barely play this, and I barely play this stuff anymore.
Yeah, but it's because you're really
busy.
I did something
wrong.
Oh yeah, by the way, I didn't even take my own shirt off. Aiden just ripped it off of me. He really wanted to see my man tits and everything.
Yeah, well, we were tired from putting together that chair.
Yeah, and I started sweating from taking the chair apart and everything and putting it back together.
Exactly.
Yeah, I had to take it apart because Lizzie was doing such a bad job at putting it together.
And she's still working on
it. I know, I'm just fucking around. Lizzie put it together.
Guys, Lizzie put it together. We sat here and played Call of Duty.
And watch.
We tried to help for like 20 minutes.
Bitch, where?
Yo, your feet don't even touch the ground, fam.
I know, I'm trying to get it to go down.
There you go. It's my new gaming chair.
So you just gotta... I don't know what's wrong with this side. So this side, you gotta push down to go down. And push down to go up.
Aiden is about to head back to his apartment. Me and Lizzie are gonna ride around on the boards for a little bit. You riding something? So I just found this out recently, but if you're going down a steep hill with this boosted board and I hold the throttle and I pull it back like I'm braking, it like does like a reverse braking thing. I don't really know how it works, but it like recharges the board a little bit. I know some cars do that too. It's really cool. I was reading up on the facts about it, that if this thing's fully charged and you keep going down steep hills like that and you keep braking while you do that, it could actually overcharge the board, which would be pretty bad for the battery. But I think that's really cool how it can actually recharge itself a little bit. All right, bro, I will see you. I was trying to headbutt your hand.
I thought you were trying to dab it.
Because my hands are full right now.
What if we were that savage that every time we left? Alright, bro.
Fucking headbutt each other?
Wouldn't be the
Dude,
first
that was
time.
Insane.
Wouldn't be the first time. Insert the clip now.
Oh yeah.
That was bad.
That was crazy.
That was so bad.
That hurt really bad, actually. It's a little chilly out here tonight, but I definitely find it really refreshing just coming out here, being in some fresh air. It's not good to be cooped up inside of a little apartment all friggin' day long. Definitely like coming out here a lot more. All right,
I am not that great on this board yet. I am getting a lot better, that is for sure. But I'm gonna try and put Lizzie on my back and try and ride a little bit while she vlogs it. You ready?
Not really.
It's a little nerve-wracking, but
I think you should get off the board first, and then when I'm on your back, step onto it.
Yeah, let's stay on the board.
You're too high for me to hop on.
Here, look, I'm gonna go down. Yeah. All right.
Okay, we're getting on. Please.
I don't trust.
Just hop on. There we go. Oh, my phone.
Drop your phone.
This will work. There we go. We're on. We're going. We're going. We're cruising now. Ah, don't do that.
I don't trust myself.
Especially not at night where we can't see all the poles. I'm gonna go get the scooter. I'm going to get the scooter. We left it behind. Why did I take the camera? I need both hands.
Thanks for the camera, babe. Got you. I am not that great at that. That is for sure. It's probably gonna take me some time to get used to. What are you doing?
The scooter was going too far out.
Jesse is really good at that, putting someone on his back and riding. I can't do it.
Not yet, you will.
Not yet, at least, yeah. Practice makes perfect.
Never say never.
You just gotta try it a couple times and you'll be good. There are so many people over here tonight. There's like a concert going on. I think Wu-Tang's over here. There's like tons and tons of people. What up? Yeah, what's up, man? You wanna be in a video?
Yeah, what's up?
What's going on? Let's do it. Way too many people over here. We can't ride our boards through this. I would end up running into someone for sure. All right, I think I'm good now. Forgot that today is a Friday night. There's so many people out here right now. It's really hard to get around. All right, guys, that looks like it's gonna wrap up today's vlog. I really hope you guys enjoyed. As usual, please hit that thumbs up button. Don't forget to turn on my post notifications so you never miss a new video, and I will see you guys next time. What is he doing?
Yeah, I got an energy burst.
So much energy. Is it the music?